Antonio Spurs, Houston Rockets. Game four. Come on, Houston. You're down 2-1. So, you know, it's game four. Come on, man. Y'all can do it. I got faith in you, motherfuckers. So, check y'all out. See if y'all gonna tie the series up.
The Western Conference Semifinals, Game 4. The third seed, Houston Rockets, and the second seeded San Antonio Spurs. The Spurs lead the series and have won two straight. We do have some developing news, though, and for more on that, let's go to Ali LaForce.
What's the developing
Sean
news?
Goble, Sean Wright at the Replay Center in Chicago, in Secaucus, New Jersey, and Derek Collins.
All right, we'll get the tip.
Points.
Friday, what's in Game 3,
Houston. The stream, the feed, and Jabella. And one by necessity with Parker out. It's Capella. Rebounds a game for the Rockets.
Yeah, I've loved his activity.
Two things to the floor.
Larry Anderson.
What a move. All talents at the offensive end.
Capella high screen for Harden.
Three, three. Oh, yeah.
He's only 22. And as he had a
team,
I mean,
nobody gonna stop him. Ooh, he dunked the whole team. The whole team. Oh, he's gonna try that. He closed that up real quick.
He's had a very good
serve. The steal. What you gonna do with him? Ooh, backwards dunk that one? Okay.
Three for the screen. Green goes up against Auburn and snaps it outside.
3-point champion. Oh, yeah.
Shot 3 of 19.
He got to jump. With the flush. Damn. Oh, 39-year-old. His ass old, too. Need to get the fuck out the lead.
No one is on Aldridge. Late posed by Anderson. Spurs lead. The rebounding by one. Drive.
Dang, I ain't know Vince was older than him. Well, about a year, so. They about close to the same, man. And one.
Wow. Gets the two and a foul. That throw by...
Look at that. Oh, Euro. He still got it. Look at him. Old man still got the move. Lulu. Look at that. Oh, good push off. Ooh, and one. To the rack. Damn, that's good. I've seen it. It's good.
Was defended by both Gordon and
Devin. Oh, good team. Get that shit up out of here. Get it up out of here again. Come on, man. What'd I tell you? Oh, good spin. Good pump fake. Oh, Lee said I wouldn't get this one blocked. That's a good shot, boy. That's a big shot in the corner. Oh, step back. Okay, Lou, that's what we needed out you last game. We needed that out you last game. They said they held you scoreless. Oh, no. Come on, Reason. Dumbass foul. Oh, yeah, he got you. He got you. Oh, yeah, you're too close. You don't want to play no defense playing that close. Look at that. I told you. You don't want to play defense playing that close. You gotta be like a little bit off of. There we go, Anderson. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, if you're gonna leave Patty Mills open, dang. Oh, yeah, good show. Uh-oh. Reason's here. I'm gonna take advantage of this. I know you gotta go. I think they should do something about that defense where the big man got to show and then come back. You always going to get fucked up on that. Ooh. Damn. Cross him up real slow. Patty. Patty with the catch and shoot.
Three to play in the first half.
Oh, yeah. Luke gone. Junk his ass, Luke. Ooh. Shit.
Green looked like a statue on defense right there.
Statue wasn't the word.
With a good scoop. Now he's... Leonard.
Come on, on, Leonard. Oh, I'm going to say. And the refs over there say, oh, keep it over there. Oh, no, not Anderson. Yeah, baby. Good cut.
Spoon feed Simmons. Told me that they're going to start Aaron Gordon, try to go small, and he said he's looking
good. Oh, he was too late.
Physical toughness.
He struggled to find that shooting here in this series.
Beverly, three.
Got a good shot, Beverly.
Execution themselves. 59%
shooting. All right, you too little down there, boy.
Use your size down low on the
point. Too little. Gordon, okay, Gordon, from deep. I guess you feeling it, huh? Ooh, and one. Damn, acrobatic.
What a shot by Ariza. Fans can saw on the win. Shot bucket four. Murray off the baseline. The
ooh.
And he finds with the knifing. 15 assists tonight.
Yeah. You don't want to. Ooh, cool. Oh, shit. Give him some of everything. Heavy, heavy splash. Heavy, heavy splash.
As well, but back on the floor with the basketball, James Harden.
Ooh, you better not make that. Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
Work with Akeem Olajuwon. The results are showing. Ariza three.
Yeah, y'all. Okay, kick it out to the. Oh, yeah. Okay. I see.
Hand off. Now numbers the other way. Inside.
Ooh.
LaMarcus Aldridge. A series of moves for LaMarcus, but he can't get it to go.
Good rebound. Kawhi?
Cleans it up.
Yep. Harden, you too little. Come on, man. What is you doing down there anyway?
For an easy scoop in the NBA.
You down there again? What, you got to switch?
Aldridge around Harden again. And two times.
Harden, you ain't doing nothing, man.
Aldridge again. Playing well. He's got 14.
Come on, man. You're keeping him close. I know your ass better not get back on Aldridge. Oh, damn. He blew right past him. Oh, they got Anderson on him now. Come on, man. Who they gonna put? Trevor Reeves? They ain't got no big man in there. None. Capella must be in foul trouble or something. Or they're trying to go small right now.
Crossover. Anderson fought three.
Yep. Oh, with the step back. Well, they make it three, so hey, the big man's ain't you. Oh, damn, he just caught his shot that bitch right in his face. Is he in his own? The left in his own.
Gets fouled behind that 3-point line as well.
Damn, Anderson. He caught that bitch from everywhere. Anywhere.
Shot 63% in third. Beverly kicks it outside. Ariza on top. Gordon three.
That's ball movement right there. That's how you ball move.
Sharpened his tools here in the postseason. Gordon has
damn. Three. He's feeling that boy.
Got another one.
What you mean he got another? Two.
The try by Simmons. Foul. And count it for two.
Damn, he said, quiet down, crowd.
He's a kid who had a couple years in the
oh,
D-League.
Here's
a try Beverly, and he takes it in.
Manu, come on, man. Don't let them get close to nothing. Oh, you keeping this. He keeping this. I told you he was keeping that. He had that look in his eyes. Oh, yeah, he took a little dunk. And a one. You can't put your hand in that while somebody dunking. Good shot, Lulu. Good miss. We got the tip. Oh, okay, Bradley. I mean, Bradley.
Rookie out of Michigan State. Played at
Cleveland
with a wide open lane to fly down. A couple weeks, 15 games been played so far.
Uh oh. They go Brown. They got Brown in there, Bobby Brown. Okay, look at him. Bobby Brown come in and get buckets. Bobby Brown. I ain't heard them say nobody name yet until Bobby got in there.
Three and a half to go. Decker there defending. Anderson gets two in a row.
Something they didn't do in games one and tonight.
Oh, the spin.
He
keeping this.
Shot,
oh, Bobby getting coming there getting buckets, man.
30 assists tonight. They got 27. And they all talked in the locker room after the loss on Friday. Kyle Anderson hits.
Go ahead, clear your pinches out.
Leonard tonight will finish with 16 points. It's a good looking drive. The five.
Well, Kevin, the number one adjustment, in my opinion.
Ooh.
And teardrop there.
Five for the postseason. It would have been. Very difficult down.
All right, this is what I'm talking about, Houston. Way to bounce back. Way to bounce back. I see you. Way to bounce back. I knew y'all could do it. I knew y'all could do it.
With no turnovers. Tough night for Patrick Beverly. See what he's got. Beverly lost his grandfather just before the game tonight, about an hour and a half before tip-off, and the Hugs. He must be drained emotionally, physically. Tough night. And our thoughts go out to Patrick and his family.
All right, let's check the stats out. What are they? Simmons 17. Oh, James Harden had 28. That's it? Wow. So you mean to tell me Kawhi had under 17 points? That's why he lost. All right. If you like it, hit that subscribe and like button for me. Peace.